Dr. Petrov. I'm a retired physician. I still teach at university. I'm a pianist and a composer. Right now, I'm working on a piece for clarinet and piano, commissioned by an excellent young clarinetist in Austin. But today, I want to speak to you about a wonderful program, Eunice Lee, a winner of our college level competition, and an incredible pianist, is putting together. In our great country, there are many children who have lost their families. These children are our foster children, who by the time they are 10 years of age, have lived with two or three different families, and have lost total connection with their parents, and in many cases, connections with their brothers and sisters as well. They never know where they're going to be next year. They know they will not see their parents again, and they know there's a good chance they will not see their brothers and sisters again. Eunice Lee, working with Together We Rise, has put together a program to reunite children with their brothers and sisters and give them a day at Disneyland together. She hopes to reunite 300 children. She needs our help. A $25 donation will provide a picnic lunch and a celebration dinner. A $50 donation will provide each foster child with a Disney bag packed with Disney gifts. A $100 donation will provide transportation to and from Disneyland, as well as admittance to the Disneyland park. Music is composed of both melody and rhythm. Without both, it's not music. A foster child needs a loving family to live with and some connection with their birth family, especially with their brothers and sisters. Only then can they be happy and grow into truly productive adults. We should help. Thank you.